have a new chair.
Woo!
You can't try it out. It's mine.
Woo!
Whoa. I feel dizzy. Cloud dwellers, I get told quite often that it's good to try out new things. That I will learn from new experiences. And you know what I say to that? Yeah, you're probably right. But still, the point is, I like what I like. However, since I have a new chair, I feel this is the beginning of an era where new things will start to creep into my life. First of all, in celebration of my new chair, I'm going to stand for the rest of the video. I've decided to take ideas from actually, I'm not gonna do this. I've decided to take ideas of new things to do from a pre-existing list because I don't have time to make my own. Number one, go skydiving. Hell no! I'm scared of heights and the sky is like really high. Like super high. Number two, decide what your three wishes would be should a genie ask. That is easy. Number one, teleportation power. Number two, shape-shifting power. And number three, more wishes. Booyah. Number three, make a movie with your friends. I don't have any. Number four, make some friends. I feel that should have come first. Number five, call your mum more. Hey, mumness, how you doing? Can I have some money? Number six, make some videos and upload them to YouTube. Hell yeah, Tick! I'm a winner. I don't know if I can be bothered with these new things.
Effort!
Not only that, but I have far too much to do as it is. I have to cook some lunch, I have to nap, I have to make a cup of tea, I have to nap, I have to check my Facebook page to see if I've got any new friend requests, because I'm so alone, and I have to feed Nigel, because apparently he doesn't have the facilities outside to feed himself. My life is so hard! At least I have a new chair, though. Whee! Whee! Oh, I'm gonna be sick. Wait for the sound of footsteps to stop. We're still waiting. Still waiting. Still waiting. I have a new chair!
Woo!